Hello guys, finally we are here. I have started my new YouTube channel today, Code Santa, and this is my first video on YouTube. This video is about how I managed to download images of all the students from my college database using a simple Python script. So before diving into this video, let me explain what this channel is all about. This channel is all about programming, hacking, app development, web development, and various other technologies. I will also be discussing about business, entrepreneurship, marketing strategies, financial freedom, how to make money online, investing, etc. So if you like any of these, like this video, subscribe to Code Santa, and share this video as much as possible. Now let's dive into this video.
Let the hacking begin.
So basically, I found an IDOR vulnerability in one of my college subdomains. So if you Google it, it's called Insecure Direct Object Reference. It is a type of access control vulnerability that arises when an application uses user-supplied input to access objects directly. Let me show you a demo. I am navigating to one of my college subdomains. I can't disclose it here. So this is the login page and I am logging in using my credentials. So this is a simple web page. So if you look here, you can find my image. This is where student images appear. Now open it in new tab. You will see some encoded stuffs here. Now take a closer look at the URL. You will find my roll number. So basically, the last 3 digits is in sequential order. Now let me save this file. Right click, save us. Let's save it as abc.jpg. Save. Now let's take a look at the downloaded file. Here it is, abc.jpg. If you open it, you can find my image. Let's close this and get back to this browser. Now I am changing the sequence number from 9 to 10. It has changed. Now I am saving this file. Save. Let it be pqr.jpg. Save. Let's check the downloaded file. Here it is. If you open it, you will find the image of the student next to my roll number. So this is the concept. I can access any image just by modifying the URL. Now let's close this. Now here is the Python script I wrote. Now ensure that this folder is empty now. I'm closing this now and running the Python script. CD desktop. Python image downloader.py. Here it is. All the images are getting saved. If you open it, you can find the images of all the students from my college database. Inspired by a popular film, The Social Network. Do watch it if you haven't watched it before.
That's it guys. One more thing. This video is for educational purpose only. I am not responsible for any actions done by you. In my case, I have reported this bug to the respective faculties and waiting for it to be resolved. So, if you want me to explain this concept and write the script step by step, do like this video, comment your opinion, subscribe to Code Center and share this video as much as possible. So, if this video gets 1000 likes, I will be publishing a dedicated video on how to write such scripts step by step.